Hi, this is Barney from Dougherty Garden, and the next plant tonight is the giant starfish cactus. This one has a huge starfish, they call it a starfish flower. I have it, but I'll show you a picture of it when I put it up there in the video. While we're doing the video of the plant itself. Similar to lily cactus, I showed you earlier, climbing cactus. This attempted to show off roots to attack itself, so it's a surviving plant. These things, they will survive in the wild. It's not the time of year for a flower, but these produce sort of starfish flowers, which were quite attractive, about 4 to 5 inches in width. And like I said, you'll see the picture when I upload the video. I'll put a picture of the starfish and get an idea of what it's like. Vine, I forget the exact color, but I remember it's like a beige color. But I noticed that depending on the plant, each one has a different coloration. So this one is unique. That's what it is. Where it's going to go from here, that's a good question. But right now we're just videotaping everything that's growing in the Dougherty Garden. Like I said, it's the giant starfish cactus. There's a cactilia, something like this is the name, but it's cactilia or something. I'll put that in with the description. I'm not good with words. Like I said, the kids keep me when I talk about Thailand because I can't say it right. And Massachusetts and other place. I've never been to either one. I don't plan on going to either one anyway. So I'm not worried about spelling it or saying it. In the meantime, here is the giant starfish cactus. Enjoy it. Please like the video and visit us on and subscribe to the channel. I'm taking a picture and video everything that is growing over the next few months. So it'll take a little time, but we're growing one plant at a time. Thank you. Bye-bye.